Once upon a time, you left Aramean rhyme in response to the sublime command of God, didn't you? People stop and say, where are you going, Abe? Why are you leaving the old maid? What's got into you? You used to look around and frown, people worshiping their idols, but no, you wouldn't bow down. So they threw you in the furnace, and they turned up the flame. And when you walked out with a grin, this world would never be the same. Yes, everybody saw that you were the real deal. How did it feel? How did it feel to be on your own, leaving your country and your home, off to the land you'd be shown? Well, you wandered all around, moved from town to town, saw more people bowing down, but no, you never would get used to it. You viewed it all as lame and continued to proclaim God's one and holy name and all the moral principles that would flow from it. You were God's first agent and his diplomat. People'd say, hey, I never saw the world like that. So they'd pack up their bags and take their coats and their hats. And they'd learn from you and Sarah, at your feet they sat. All the false doctrines and beliefs, it was now your job to repeal. How did it feel? How did it feel to be on your own, leaving your country and your home, off to the land you'd be shown? All the plans that he had in store for you. He gave you a new name, spoke of future fame, that the world wouldn't be the same, but now there would be work to do. It all started with your faith and your obedience, with your kindness which knew no bounds and has continued ever since. You prayed to save a city, you fought to save your nephew. You brought your son up to the mountain, the supreme test for you. And despite your pain, you ran to serve three beggars a hot meal. How did it feel? How did it feel to be on your own, leaving your country and your home, like a complete unknown, off to the land you'd be shown?